In addition to the online reporting interface, Google Analytics also gives you simple and powerful reporting APIs. These help you save time by automating complex reporting tasks. For example, you can use the APIs to integrate your own business data with Google Analytics and build custom dashboards. To use the reporting APIs, you have to build your own application. This application needs to be able to write and send a query to the reporting API. The API uses the query to retrieve data from the aggregate tables and then sends a response back to your application containing the data that was requested. Each query sent to the API must contain specific information, including the ID of the view that you would like to retrieve data from, the start and end dates for the report, and the dimensions and metrics you want. Within the query, you can also specify how to filter, segment, and order the data, just like you can with the tools in the online reporting interface. You can think of the data that gets returned from the API as a table with a header and a list of rows. The header describes the name and data type of each column. These are either the dimension or metric names. Each row contains the actual values for the dimensions and metrics that you requested in your query. Writing an application that can access Google Analytics data can be a complex process and requires the help of an experienced developer. But with a little effort, the reporting APIs give you the power to automate and streamline complex reporting tasks for your business.